Hello. We're heading back from his work. We haven't vlogged in a while, but oh well. But yeah, we're heading back from his work, and today's the date. It's what, the 11th?
Yeah.
June 11th. We're heading into town now, and I think we're going to the reservoir, Raymond Reservoir. So that may be interesting. Never been there. See where this takes us. How big is the Raymond Reservoir? A mile?
It's huge.
Say it's pretty huge. You want to get back with them when we get there? So, like, there's that truck I was talking about. It's about, oh, it's a 1958. But, so is it like a, is the reservoir like a quarry?
No, well, you put your boat in there and everything.
Is it like really deep?
Yeah.
It is? So let's see, Richwood has a really big reservoir.
Rain. They got a leak.
Oh, that's a big lake. Fence around it. We went by it before.
That's Columbus. Oh, that's yeah, it's Columbus water.
Holy crap.
I don't know why it's...
Wait, so does it go from Richwood to Columbus?
No.
Oh. No one knows my name. I got the window rolled down. Sorry about that. Gosh. That's... That one in Richmond was really big. So that makes it two. Marysville has a reservoir? Have a reservoir? So that's two reservoirs I know up here in Ohio. Hey, big news. Next Friday I'm going to Florida. Wish you could go.
What day you guys leaving?
16th.
What's today?
The 11th?
This Friday, yes.
So that's only 4 days if you don't count today. Honestly, I'm a little nervous. I mean, we're gonna be out in the ocean. I mean, if one of us gets stung by a jellyfish.
Or eaten by a shark.
Yeah. I mean, parasailing too, that's way out there. That's another thought. Hey, you wanna honk at random people? You don't wanna? Okay, I might have to stop this a little bit before 5 minutes. So it, I think I can edit it. Well, I'll get back with you.